here is a sopranino tenor banjo. Basically, it's the pitch of a mandolin banjo, but with single strings only, so no double strings with this one. The reason for that is we found that in the years of making mandolin banjos, it is very hard to make a really good one, because very often, due to the tension of the 8 strings, the neck bends over. So 4 strings is way better for an instrument with such spring. So we just modified a ukulele banjo, put steel strings on, making a saddle, and yeah, that one's the result. The instrument with the steel string is terribly loud, so as a mandolin player you'll be heard in each and every session, and maybe you even get to know some new neighbors.